They're tottering at the moment. 19 for 4 in only 9 overs. Here is Naveen. Think it can't get any worse. It does. First aggressive stroke shown by the Tridents, courtesy Kyle Mayers. Top edge. Puran gives chase and gets there. Wow. You didn't expect that to happen, but it did. Mayers has to depart.
Well, this is a brilliant catch from Nicholas Puran. It went very, very high. And we're in fading light where the lights at the stadium are starting to take over. He was balanced, composed all the way as he took the catch, running in line with the ball over his shoulder. So that is a brilliant take and disappointment again. Mayers goes for 10 off 22. It's 22 for 6.
Oh, oh, oh.
Come next. Come in. Literally another one. 7 down now and it just, wow.
Pins here from the Tridents.
Yeah, I don't know how many times I'm going to use this word disappointing. Taking on the short delivery, man back, the bigger side of the field. Not much you can say about that from the Barbados Tridents. Ashley Nurse goes for 1, 25 for 7.
Hero CPL. Just to remind you, cricket lovers globally, 52 in this particular franchise T20. Now bounce, good carry, sliding on nicely, except it's the big side of the ground here at Lara this afternoon and evening. Really good catching. Oh, hit, hit, hit. Oh, surprised he didn't. Hitters. The ball. Squirt one here. Oh, pace. What? Gone. Caught behind. Looked like a buck ball, didn't it? From way up here, but naughty. But it's number 8.
Yeah, I wasn't too sure what had happened there, Danny Morrison, so I'm right there with you. I thought this one bounced on its way through to the keeper. Let's see, inside edge. That's very strange to get that sort of response from the ball. Let's have a closer look. Oh, his gloves. His glove at the top of the hand and just spooned to Nicholas Puran. So the horror continues here before the Barbados Tridents. Reefer goes for 1, 27 for 8.
Nice. Yeah, spot on. Sammy B, come back for 2, will they? Not a shy, certainly Nicholas Puran does. Rashid is capable of. So again, the outing between the spin twins, Santner and Rashid, who get some more. It was Tahir's bowled 3. You know what he can do, the old timer.
And look, stranger things have happened in the game of cricket. Guyana Amazon Warriors haven't had their chance to bat yet for this cricket.
Lovely shot again from Rashid Khan. this time. Doesn't have the distance. A Republic Bank classic. Guess who? Kevin Sinclair. In the way. Takes a Republic Bank classic.
He is a good young cricketer. Another one I should see. That's a short boundary. And for a moment you thought it might clear. Great judgment. No pun intended. From Sinclair. And another wicket. 4 for 10 now for Naveen Ul Haq. Brilliant. His best figure is 19 to can, 75 for 9.
Quick single, gets home.
What about Mick Santner?
He is facing quite a number of deliveries. 33 from 24 already achieved. 18 gone, 79 for 9.